And he was met by Draymond Green. What a beautiful rotation defensively. And Cody Martin saw that pass the whole way. When guys open up and play defense like that, it's fun to see. LaMelo Ball, you see that ball hopping around. Rozier, a little mid-range pull. LaMelo Ball had 20 against Chris Paul and the Suns. And I tell you what, nice little pump fake by Cody Martin inside. Looney trying to slip that screen, but there's Cody Martin knocking it away. So the Warriors a little sloppy early. Cody Martin went with the Steph Curry. Washington will put it on the deck himself. Cody Martin missing that three. LaMelo had to pick up the dribble. Rozier, there's Cody Martin inside, and they're making him kind of the finisher, and he's working hard, but he's leaving a few at the iron. LaMelo had to pick up the dribble. Rozier, there's Cody Martin inside, and they're making him kind of the finisher, and he's working hard, but he's leaving a few at the iron. So you have to have some counter to
that. Can they guard that second move? Can they guard the third move, right? That's one thing I used to love about guarding Kobe.
Washington setting up Cody Martin. That's, as I said, Cody Martin is a lot like Juan Toscano-Anderson, just a solid, good basketball player. Shot clock at 11. Martin going to work on Wiggins, and you knew he'd have to give it up.
That's how you see man and ball on the weak side.
After all that great assist work in the first quarter, Wiggins, speaking of great defense, Damian Lee fouled in the open court, and that will get Steph and Draymond back in the game. Well, this is a young, energetic, talented team that Malik Monk, missing that three, Draymond batted it out. LaMelo Ball, we compliment his rebound.
They love that Dray. They get that almost every time they run that play.
Diambo, well contested. The ricochet out to Cody Martin.
Sometimes they make mistakes. The Warriors have really exploited that.
Steph chasing LaMelo Ball. Cody Martin will shoot that three. Trying to feed Hayward, but he had Wiggins. I don't know that that's a mismatch. And Cody Martin, that's a better play, and Steve Kerr's got to use the timeout. The threes are what make them particularly dangerous. Looney set that screen, and Curry's not going to miss that three very often.
Executed so perfectly.
And yet Charlotte has outplayed the starters here. That pass deflected. And here comes Hayward running ahead to Martin, and he'll hammer it down. So he's got, you know, double figures in 32 games this year. Wiggins and Hayward played him very well, and he's guarded every game.
He does not like to miss.
Washington, little tic-tac-toe. And Charlotte, they are running that amazing Spurs systems. There's the tap. JTA nearly shot the gap and got it. Malik Monk missing that three. And a rebound foul as Cody Martin shoved off to go get that ball.